All right, we've gone ahead and done some cabling. We're gonna do another televise after this cabling, just to show the line. It is pretty clear at this moment in time. To clean it further, we would need either a descale machine or a jetter, but we're trying to also go in and we're gonna do some locating to find another access point. All right, this Y right here is the bathroom stack from the upstairs that's flowing right now. Actually, this is the first floor, but after this point, we changed to 4-inch cast iron piping, which looks pretty good. It's not as bad as the 3-inch. All right, here we changed to 6-inch piping. As of yet, we were not able to locate a clean out. This is all cast iron out into the front yard. We're gonna keep going, see if we can get to the city main, which is right here. So this goes from this stack, goes PVC about 10 feet, and then we got cast iron all the way out into the front yard where it changes to this piping and goes into the city main. We were unable to locate a clean out. We will try to trace the line, see where it exits the foundation of the basement, just to see if there's any indication that there will be some sort of access. But this will conclude our televise out. We'll continue to record as we pull back and note any findings we could potentially discover.